difference in standing, balance on one leg. I am on the mat right now, maybe a carpet at home, but you can be on your hard floor on a kitchen table too. Kitchen table, kitchen floor. So you're gonna do bend stretch on your left leg first, right foot on your knee, and we go one and up. So as you bend and stretch, you're not gonna lean forward, chest lifted, long spine, up, hands great, proprioception, mirroring muscular. Finishing and 10, up, and 9, don't lean forward, there you go, 8, and up, chest back, that's it, chest back. Stand on your left leg and stand and balance. So as you're going along here, you can be by the kitchen counter or on your floor at home, hard floor or carpet. I have a boy here in case I need it, I won't need it. You may want to use like a cabinet or counter. 10 more. 1. Nice and tall. Not a squat, so don't stick your bum out. Shoulders back. Chest lifted. Abdominals lifted. 3. Bend. And 2. Really good for alignment for your spine. And up. Other side. Leg off. We go. 1. Again, as you're going along, you don't want to stick your bum out. You want to go straight down. Straight up. Nice long spine. Head up. Head up. And down. And up. Shoulders back. Abdominals lifted. 10. Nice, a little trickier on a cushioned floor. You use your feet, ankles, a little more, 5 more, up, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. My name is Brian Murphy from Flies by Murphy's. Oh yeah.